Hey everybody, we've been out cleaning up the road and trying to open up some drain pipes and stuff on Rock House, and it was washing out in the road and stuff so bad where people wouldn't be having so much junk to drive through when they go down through there. I figured VDOT was busy and with other places, worse situations, so I thought I'd run down there and see what I could do to help out. I watched a video the other day, and somebody's talking about that they didn't do anything for free. They felt like they should get something out of whatever they did. And, you know, that's okay in some cases. You know, if you're in business and stuff, you about have to do that. But there's times you got to volunteer, too. And with my Christian beliefs and background and stuff, and my grandfather always taught me if I could do something to help somebody and assist people in the community and stuff, you know, I guess what I'm saying, if you do these things, you'll come out in the end better. You might not get rich right now. That's why I'm not rich. But, you know, I feel like that God gave me this equipment and helped me purchase it and allowed me to have it, and I need to use it for the good of others. I usually try to scrape snow for our widows and some of our people in our community and stuff, and we haven't had snow this winter to amount to anything, and I haven't got a chance to do that. So I figured this was my time to put in a little bit of community service and get out and help some. And you know, it didn't cost me nothing to go down there much to do that, a little bit of fuel and time. And if I hadn't went and done that, I'd just been sitting at the house watching it rain. We're out of school because of the flooding and everything. So you know, everybody can use their own judgment on situations, but you know, there's times that you need to just help out, and whether you get a dime out of it or not, or even you might not even get a thank you, but that's just something I feel strongly about, is volunteering and helping and doing what I can do to help the community and our neighbors and stuff. And it's worth more than any amount of money, I guess, to me. And hope people appreciate it. But anyways, I hope y'all like this video, and might not be able to get it all in one video. I don't know. I can only upload about a 15-minute video, but we'll see how it goes. And if you will, like, subscribe, and thank y'all for watching. I really appreciate the ones over that comment and stuff. I love seeing the comments and responding to them and interacting with you all. But have a good day. up there.
I'm gonna get out and come back.
Yeah, it, we went down to Denny's and turned around this morning. It's bad, ain't it? All right, see you.